food.
I think the horse on the track up there is the novice winner for Penny Bond last Saturday. How do you like me now? And Martin Roberts. In Vauxhall, owned by Hugh and Andrew Hardwick, trained by Andrew Hardwick, driven today by Min Vauxhall. Drawn four lengths, so you're tucking in the second line with Aerosmith. Again, if you fancy Aerosmith, just watch the star. Number four, the Cardigan Boy, ran very well last Saturday at Penny Bond, qualified for the green final and running well. Number nine, as I told you before, Lakeview Meg. Put up an outstanding performance in the heat last Saturday at Penny Bond. Moved to the front and also made a cracking race of it with Dernal Yankee in the final. Stevie Lewis, on train driven. You're two out, off go. Lakeview Meg again, the first three qualified. So there's no rush after this race with the Grade A horses. Our podium from the paddock women are ready. So our forerunners are on the track. Can you group up together, drivers? Looks in outstanding conditions for this. How do you like me now? Aerosmith, Cardigan Boy. And we know the speed that Lakeview Meg possesses because a few weeks prior to Penny Bond tucking in.
I'm winning. I can win. I need to move that originally.
So the start car picks them up. We're roaming.
Did you find
what? Apparently, you'll be missing it. Just watch where you're sitting, please. Red flag. Pull them up, driver. Pull them up, driver. Red flag. Into the starting straight to come. Aerosmith once again is lagging behind the field, but this time he will have to go. White flags up. Go! And away they go. On the outside, Cardigan Boy trying to take on Angela Kina for the first bet. Angela Kina with me. Cardigan Boy second on the outside. Then we've got Lakeview Meg. And about six lengths back to Aerosmith, who is facing now. Around the bottom bend they go for the first time. In front. It's how do you like me now about Martin Roberts? He did this in the novice race last Saturday, got to the front early on, and nothing got by him. In second, though, is Cardigan Boy, who is letting him get away. Then we've got Lakeview Meg going very nicely in third, and now clicking to the ear. Look at our Aerosmith pace at the back, and then Vauxhall. Past the tree they go to the top of the back straight. And in front, still by a length, is How Do You Like Me Now from Cardigan Boy, Lakeview Meg, and Aerosmith. They've done nearly half a mile in the same position, all going in single file. Nobody wants to play their cards yet. Onto the home straight they come, down to the bell. And still, How Do You Like Me Now leads from in second place, Cardigan Boy. Really going nicely there in third is Lakeview Meg, and we know that's going to burst the pace. They take the bell. And this race won't set any records, I don't think. If Martin has slowed this up in front, How Do You Like Me Now? What will he find off the front this week? Cardigan Boy, though, is right with him. And about two lengths back to Lakeview Meg. And just to Lakeview Meg is Aerosmith. Onto the back straight they go. And now they quicken. And it's in front. How Do You Like Me Now? From in second place, Cardigan Boy. coming up there in third is Lakeview Beck and then Aerosmith at the back. But they still haven't got to this horse just out of the novice pass. How do you like me now? And Martin Roberts, and he will corner in front. How do you like me now? Second, Cardigan Boy. Here comes Lakeview Beck making ground now on the outside with Steve Williams. They hit the home straight. It's still, how do you like me now? Lakeview Beck makes a run on the outside. Cardigan Boy comes down the middle and could be just going. It could be Cardigan Boy who's going to get up. It's Cardigan Boy wins by half a length. How do you like me now? Second, Lakeview Beck third. Here is my fourth for those. Just confirm that result with our judges.
Two eighteen forty-seven. Thank you. We are good. Result. We're doing these four, six. Lucky, lucky. Thank you. Slightly slower than the first. Heat of the great race. 218.47. First, number four.
Cardigan Boy, trained by Guy Aaron Smith. That's a first success in the Grade B for Cardigan Boy.
Second place, Martin Roberts, how do you like me now?